Apricots look like small peaches, but they are actually related to prunes and plums. They are very delicious and they also offer several health benefits, so let's see them. Hello guys, my name is Agnes and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel continuing with our food fundamental series. And in today's video, we are talking about apricots and their health benefits. So apricots are low in calories but high in fiber. They contain both soluble and insoluble fiber, which is beneficial for gut health. Soluble fiber is also important for maintaining healthy blood sugar level and cholesterol levels. Apricots are rich in antioxidants, vitamin A, vitamin C, and vitamin E. Apricots also contain flavonoids, which studies suggest can help reduce the risk of certain diseases. The antioxidants in apricots can help reduce the damage that is caused by oxidative stress in the body that can lead to chronic diseases like diabetes, cancer, or heart disease. Studies show that apricots can help protect the liver from oxidative stress and also reduce inflammation. Apricots are beneficial for eye health because of the vitamin A and the vitamin E. They promote healthy vision and they can also help reduce the eye damage that comes with aging. Vitamin E also contributes to skin health. It can improve skin elasticity and reduce wrinkles. Vitamin C is beneficial for the immune system. It can help protect the body from viruses and infections, and it can also help when you have a common cold. It is also important for skin health because it forms collagen. Apricots are also high in a mineral called potassium, which mostly supports heart health. They can help reduce the risk of heart disease, which is the leading cause of death in the world, and they can also help lower blood pressure and bad cholesterol level. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys! If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and also please leave me a comment below whether you like apricots or not. I love them when they are in season, but unfortunately they are not right now. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel and please share this video with a friend who might find it helpful as well. So until the next video, bye guys! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos daily.